No GameCube controllers were harmed in the making of this video. The Beefy Smash dudes do not endorse violence against GameCube controllers.